this was his gardener's cottage. So he only had, in his, how many years, 80 years here, he had very few gardeners. And the last one, Mrs. Locke, moved out before we moved here. The house was empty, and Ingram, although he had tons of money, he really only liked spending it on the garden. And he didn't, the property was rather left to be, it wasn't terribly important really. And gardeners, I think he felt were probably. After. So our little house, the roof was falling off, the wiring was very dangerous, and we actually loved it. We were very lucky to buy here.